I'm here today to talk to you about a really exciting program from Shop Honda called the Teacher of the Year program. Now this is a new program, it's the first time that we've done it, and the goal of the program is to acknowledge some of the great educators in our community. And it's open to any teacher or any educator in South Denver, and we're soliciting nominations from the public, from other teachers, from students, from parents, from other school administrators. We're asking you to tell us who are the folks in your community that go above and beyond for their students. We want to know who those folks are.
I've had a couple teachers throughout the years that really impacted my career field. When I was in high school especially, I was not necessarily the best student. I was a little bit more rambunctious and creative, and those teachers really stepped up and allowed me to know that just because I wasn't getting the best grades didn't mean that I couldn't be successful.
The teacher that impacted me was my teacher, Mr. Daves. He showed me pretty much how to work on the cars and how to get started in Express, and he helped motivate me to work harder, to be a better loop tech at the time.
Youth's our future. Specifically the youth in our neighborhoods and our communities are, you know, they're who are going to be here later on, and the better off they are, the better off we'll be.
So here's how the Teacher of the Year program works. You're able to nominate teachers from any of the schools in the South Denver community. We'll take all of those nominations, and then our selection committee will narrow that down to 6 finalists. And from that point, it's up to you. We'll turn that into an online voting platform, and the members of the local Denver community will vote on the Teacher of the Year. And this is what they get. The Shop Honda Teacher of the Year will be awarded a 3-year lease and a brand new 2020 Honda Passport, along with $5,000 that they can use for any program in their school or any charity of their choosing. So we encourage you to get out there and nominate your favorite teacher or your most deserving teacher. And then when the time comes, we ask you to participate in the voting process. So thanks so much for participating in this, and we look forward to really highlighting some great educators in our community.